And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm really enjoying this series. Let's get into it.
Here for your bike?
First one.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Last day.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but...
Need that? Okay, you were saying?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon up.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Bricky. I gotta go. Deacon out. Might be useful. reload. There we go. Yeah, ammo. Scrap. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Yeah, get him!
I should have been watching for him.
Kill him! Kill him!
Bend down!
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Yeah. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a lot of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
It must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together. It kept slipping all over the goddamn... table?
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it. No. Worse than numbers. If you hadn't been there to help me.
So, what were you saying?
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
Yeah, I hear a bunk, calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit. If you can. Huh.
the biker boys. Open up. Hold on, I got it. Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Okay, let's go. Get out of the way.
Hey.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, what's going on?
Yo, you need a refuel? It is new. Yo, you need fuel? I'll be here. I'll be here if you need
me. You got something to say about it.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no. No, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's,
Hey. See
ya. Bye, Jesse.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it.
This sounds like rotten
facts. I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on the supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.